Crap, there's only a swallow of milk left. What should I add to it? And then you'd go to the well and you'd fucking use the crank and then you'd mix it together and you'd drink it and you'd be like, oh, this is disgusting. Why did I do this? And in the meantime, all your animals have died. And that's why I became a musician. Because I'm terrible at taking care of farms. None of that's made up. Absolutely none of it. That's all true. That's all happened. All of it. What are you laughing about? That's my life story you are literally cackling at. We have farms on Sandy in San Diego. Rancho Santa Fe, that was a real thing. The Heaven's Gate cult lived nearby. That's a story I'll have to tell off stage. That may be incriminating. My days as a farm boy. When I was a farm boy, to make money, I used to clean pools, but it was hard to clean pools. 'Cause all I thought to use was water. And the pools were already full of water. So everybody in a 5-mile radius of my house, that's how they got black bottom pools. I was a farm boy. I was a farm boy. I was a farm boy. Alright, let's take a request for a real song though.
What did you say?
One Hit Wonder.
Oh shit, that is obscure.
I'll see if I can do it. That's from an album called This World Is Scary As Fuck. And if I can remember it, I'll totally tell you the story of One Hit Wonder afterwards. Because it's way more entertaining than the song. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but let me make sure I can remember that shit. If I stumble a little bit, you'll have to excuse me. I literally haven't played this on stage since 2007. Big fan over there, if you know that song. Jesus. You know my records better than I do. So maybe if I forget a line, you can help me out with it? Can I put you on the spot just like you've done me? Six guesses to what this song's about.
Everyone I know stumbles on a song, and they love their songs, hell, I love their songs. Hit after hit, and tap for a tip, but it seems that I've been getting it wrong. Now some guys are happy to hit and run, but I don't think that'd be much fun. I'd rather turn you into all the records I should have made. I don't ever wanna be your one-hit wonder. Honey, would you be my greatest hit? If I saw this song, I'd be pimping you out. Be my inspiration, darling, be my box set.
There it is, we got it.
Now I wrote my first song at the age of 14. I didn't touch that instrument again for a year. But I picked it back up when I thought I knew how to use it, hoping my words could nibble her ear. But I couldn't get her to sing along. And I learned that you can't force a song. It's like writing wedding vows for a prostitute.
Not that there's anything wrong with prostitution. Just wanted to say.
'Cause I don't ever wanna be your one-hit wonder. Honey, would you be my greatest hit? If I sold this song, I'd be pimping you out. Be my inspiration, darling, be my box set.
That's not distracting. You know, they've been moving stuff out through the entirety of this set, and I keep getting flashes of Goodfellas, where they show the restaurant operating like normal, but people are laundering shit through the back. And I'm starting to wonder, is Orlando Nerdfest just some racketeering shit that Chozo came up with? Good thing this wasn't being recorded.
Okay, Look, I was practicing so I could get them all right for you. I need somebody to be my capo and keep me in tune. Yeah, you won't have to do much. Just be yourself and we'll move into the real building. And we'll audition our songs and we'll let the neighbors watch. Cause I don't ever wanna be your one-hit wonder. Honey, would you be my greatest hit? If I saw this song, I'd be pimping you out. Be my inspiration. Darling, I don't ever wanna be your one-hit wonder. Would you be my greatest hit? If I saw this song, I'd be pimping you out. Be my inspiration. Darling, be my box set.